Mainly is that you've become really close to the teachers, so if you have any problems in school, if you have, need help or anything, they're always there for you. They're ready to support you with anything that you have. They're like friends to you, but help you out through anything.
Kind of like the family aspect, how everybody's always there for each other, and it's just nice to be here.
You know, for anything that you want to do, you can find something here. You know, sports, there's band, there's a GX club, there's art, there's language clubs.
BC students are committed because they go to class every day. Well, most of them go to class every day. And they get their work in, they have relationships with their teachers and that they form that gets them motivated to do what they should be doing in here, which is getting a proper education. I can show you what you want to see and take you where you want to be. You could be my luck. Even if the sky is falling down, I know that we'll be safe and sound.
My favorite class is AP Environmental, and I mainly like it because Mr. Barrett is so funny and he just makes it so much fun.
We like to recognize two different people. Above and beyond. Julian Galinden. Gordon Stanegi. Lauren Gordon. Taylor Plore. Please come down. You are all recipients of the Ramstrong Festivus Award. 'Cause the players wanna play, 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 and I hate